came down the lane, he just went one way, said, well, I don't know, and then he went off against the glass. He can do the impossible, the unbelievable, and it was his game tonight.
Cliff threw it back to me, and I saw a clear lane to the basket, so I was going to dunk the ball. But then I saw long-arm Sam Perkins there, and it was just instincts to change it. And I changed it to my left hand and was able to get it off. Just one of those creative moves. And sometimes creativity, you just don't know what's going to happen.
Looks like Michael Jordan's trying to find a way to miss his shot instead of taking the easy one.